You petulant, overgrown children. Today, you face justice. Yeah.
There are many agile companies out there that are just there to chase money, and they have a bunch of people waiting for a fad to occur and they jump on it and get rich. That's cool. Sometimes when it's like VR, they definitely don't get rich and then they regret jumping on it. But we like the stability, right? Like, this is, you know, you only get one life. You may as well spend it making good games rather than chasing something.
Thank you.